because of the sin of the first Adam, humanity was estranged from God, becoming subject to corruption. But through obedience, Jesus, the new Adam, became the source of spiritual life for all.
Are we from the